Hello friends, a very beautiful morning to all of you. Today I'll talk about tenses. A tense of a verb denotes the time of an action or event. Tenses can be broadly categorized into three forms: present tense, past tense and future tense. Today I'll talk about present tense. Present tense is further divided into four types: simple present tense, present continuous tense, present perfect tense, present perfect continuous tense. So the first one, simple present tense. It is used to express the habitual action. For example, I get up early in the morning, or he drinks tea every morning. It is also used to express the general truth. For example, the sun rises in the east and honey is sweet. These two are not habits. They denote the general truth. Simple present tense is also used to show a future event that is a part of a fixed timetable or fixed program. Such as, the next flight is at 7 tomorrow morning, or the match starts at 9 o'clock. Sometimes simple present tense is also used to introduce quotations, such as Keats says, "A thing of beauty is a joy forever." One point we have to remember for this tense, that when we are using he, she, it or any singular noun, then we have to use the plural form of verbs. For example, he sings very well, or these boys run very fast. Run very fast. And for I, you, we, they and all plural forms of nouns, we use singular form of verb. For example, birds chirp, girls sing sweetly. That's it. The second one, present continuous tense. Present continuous tense is used to show the action that is going on at present or at the time of speaking. For example, children are playing in the park, or I'm eating my food. Present continuous tense is also used for an action that has already been arranged to take place in near future. For example, I am going to Delhi tonight, or my father is arriving tomorrow. So that's it for this video. Because I am unable to speak for a longer time, the next two types of present tenses I'll take in the next video, today itself. Thank you.